รายการต่อไปนี้เหมาะสำหรับผู้ชมที่มีอายุ18ปีขึ้นไปอาจมีภาพเสียงหรือเนื้อหาที่ไม่เหมาะสมด้านพฤติกรรมความรุนแรงเพศและการใช้ภาษาซึ่งต้องใช้วิจารณญาณในการรับชมผู้ชมที่มีอายุน้อยกว่า18ปีควรได้รับคำแนะนำ
I'm going to be so happy.
Okay, this is Brat's lair. May not look like much, but this place is armed with some of the most high-tech weaponry known to man. It's considered impenetrable.
You are very good.
His security system can detect an air assault from any direction.
Okay.
That was just a disguise, but then I was flying through the air and it was magic.
Okay.
No, you're not. Frankenstein is my uncle over there. The gentleman hugging zombie Mozart.
Okay!
Soon I'll be back in Derek's arms.
At least I had the job!
Who else could fall from unimaginable heights?
Fix it? Look! It has been disintegrated. By definition, it cannot be fixed.
Okay, rule number two, you will not bother me while I'm working. Rule number three, you will not cry!
Okay!
Edna!
At least I had the job!
This pale drink of water oversees
it. What's true? You never told me I had the brother! Lucy, these are my girls.
If you and I can keep smiling, it would be a big help.
Jill!
Right here in San Francisco, and get this.
Hey, I would have told you the truth, but you're too much of a wimp!
Doomed. Now would probably be a good time.Then, maybe you can just use your imagination.
Why more?
There is something about that woman I don't trust.
Well, I love you.
And someday, we won't just be honeymooning there. Derek will become an anchor or a foreign correspondent.
Happy as he could be. Then three little kittens came around and turned his whole life upside down.
That doll, did you make it look like me?
No, that can't be true.
The dead children, everyone you've trapped here.
Wasn't expecting that.
Well, tell me about it.
Seriously thinking about overthrowing it someday.
You're all shrinking! Goodness, you're okay.
I mean, look at all the stuff I've done without him. Fighting an alien robot? That was me, not him.
Well, I am not driving you to dance class, so if you want...It is just a toy. Now stop it. Okay.
Why? Why does she want me? That's ridiculous. Mothers don't need...
We need a break.
These are the new recruits.
I'm not going to be a giant forever. Derek won't rest until we've found a cure for my condition. We're a team.
Okay.
I think our mail got mixed up. Should I leave it outside or...
Holy rabies! This looks like a blast! This is gonna be so amazing. Even at the hotel.
Okay, bedtime.
With those stupid uniforms? Right.
Fine, whatever. Just get that all in the class.
You terrified millions of people? You killed my friend just to get to me?
I drew that when I was 5 years old!
Everything!
Tryouts are tomorrow after school.
I want you to let me go!
Maybe you should just give them a call!
Well, we're not gonna celebrate without him. Just put out some snacks.
Of working for the supervillain of all time?
You are a real person, right? You're not one of those half-person, half-machine, you know, whatever you call those things. But then, what made him change his mind?
So he can't talk at all?
Like I don't have a purpose anymore?
Good, because I wouldn't want your fans out there to miss this.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I
wonder
what
you are. Mommy, I'm too old for love.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder.
Mommy, I'm too old for love.
Another one of your goofy bug-eyed faces ever again!
But you could never accept him. All you care about is your stupid hotel!
I'm pretty sure that the sun is involved too.
Why more?
Tell anybody, because if you do...
Okay.
I would have said no can do, but I did it! Me!
We'll be concealed along this road, waiting for his caravan. Once they reach the clearing...
You gotta be kidding me! You did nothing but screw up the whole time!
Can you ask Ghost if he doesn't make it?
Why more? Oh... The wide be the talks.
Looks like Brad was the only one stupid enough to buy this job. I was thinking maybe it...
This is impossible!
I was going to conquer England someday. We're gonna have to break up.
Right. I'm just not used to being away from him.
Why were you born?
Another one of your goofy bug-eyed faces ever again!
I'm doing everything! What are you doing to my father? I don't care what my mama says, I'm gonna have a baby.
After I did do that, I put it back!
Wouldn't it be great to be back out on the ice?
Gonna have a baby!
No!
Never acted like this before.
Seriously, I'm going to count to three, and you had better be in this car.